When you think about the size of this increase on offer, it is apparent that the board of Eskom do not realize that 45% of South Africans live on SASSA grants, and it is apparent that the board of nurses simply don't care. You see, when the heckling goes on and we get blamed for it, it's because half of the hecklers don't live in communities where people have to make the decision between eating and buying electricity. And the other half don't care. You see, only a party, one party in this country, can raise an objection to electricity increases and promote an alleged electricity thief, make him an MEC. You know this party as the Democratic Alliance. The same party that is vehemently opposed to the increases, increases the increases. As I stand here today, sir, Judge Lopi, Honorable Judge Lopi, let me speak to you directly. We have to fight this evil. What Eskom needs is not another increase. It needs proper management. It needs to be managed by a government that cares. The GNU cannot claim that authority. When this increase is pushed through, we can guarantee you the kind of protests that you last saw in 1976. What we can guarantee you is an increase in electricity theft. This thing has not been thought through. What I did see today is that the DA for once did not label the ANC as corrupt. Today did not talk about cadre deployment. Julle koop gefriet vir julle kans om te steel, but we are watching you. In this increase, what did you say, Auntie Zilla? You all look the same to me. In this increase lay the seeds of the first steps of the new revolution. Thank you.